FYI, maniacs and psychos, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, whoever you are, welcome back. 30 Petals in 30 Days. And in by Buddha. What I have over here, I have a chakra compressor, I have a Zen Man overdrive and boost. This pedal right here could do double duty. In case you didn't see my behind the scenes, I actually have an unboxing of these. Check out the link below. Without further ado, let's set everything right to 12 o'clock on all the pedals, and then we'll tweak and play and all that good stuff. Let's start with the compressor. Compressors are a lot of fun because you could do lots of different things. You could do funky stuff with a compressor, or you can do cool like metal lead stuff with a compressor. Compressors are fun. Let's take a look. Let's start right there. With the compressor, if you set your compression high and you make the attack quick, which means it comes in quick. Let me just see. Yeah, you should be able to see these. This is compression, this is attack, this one here is your gain, and this one here is your level. But if you set your attack, okay, up and your compression up, you could do some really funky things. Check it out. So what that allows you to do, you can hit the notes as hard as you want or as soft as you want. It makes the lows high and takes the highs and squeezes them down. So compressors are fun. I'll also show you what you could do with a compressor with the lead. Now, what I like about this pedal, first of all, I like the construction. It's a very heavy metal pedal. The connections that you plug in are very strong. I like the knobs, but they're also there's some resistance in the knobs. They're very good. They're not like flimsy or anything. It's just good, and it's simple. Simple is nice sometimes, and I like that. Okay, so let's go over here. Let's take a look at the OD boost. And again, remember, we're listening for clarity and precision and all that good stuff. Let me just read you real quick. Wide range of distortion tones from smooth overdrive to all out crunch and grind. Zen Man could fit into a wide range of music types. Also has a useful fat vintage switch. I'm glad I read that because I hope I wouldn't have missed that. Fat vintage switch that changes the EQ to further enhance the tonal shaping that could be achieved. You could use the boost alone, you could use the overdrive alone, or you could use them together. So the pedal could do double duty. Let's start right here with let's start with the vintage setting on just the boost. But keep your eye on the dial. We're going to play around with this bad boy. almost sings like a violin, which is really nice. What did I have? Over here, we have the gain, we have the level, right? So real, again, I like the simplicity. We have the tone, and then we have the boost, okay? That was on vintage and fat, so I got to toggle back and forth. But let me do that and throw the compressor on, and you'll see what I'm talking about. Check it. Let's check. That was, I don't know if, I hope the camera picked up. That was really singing when I was doing some solo notes, single notes. And then when I went into the rhythm, it sounded like a wall of sound out of this little pedal, which I like. So now what I'm going to do is, I'm going to turn the compressor off. I'm going to concentrate on this. And then let's hit the boost and see what this could do. Actually, let's see what the boost sounds like as a standalone first. You know, that'll sound good with the compressor. Check it out. I'm having fun with these two pedals. Check it out. So that's one of the nice things a compressor does. You got to hear every single note, because the notes that are too low, it raises the volume. The notes that are too high, it brings it down, compresses it. So I like that. Okay, so let's concentrate on the boost and the overdrive. Here we go. So it just gives you a nice, good boost, you know? I like it. Okay, so now let's do the gain and the boost. Check it. So there it is. Hopefully you enjoyed some of that riffage. I certainly enjoyed playing the guitar and creating that riffage. There you go. That is the Chakra Compressor, the Zen Man. I love the names. The Zen Man Overdrive Boost. I'm using the Tone Dragon. Isn't that a pretty guitar? I'm using the Randall RD100. Special thanks to Randall for 30 pedals in 30, sponsoring 30 pedals in 30 days. And special thanks to you for watching my video. I hope you enjoyed it. Leave your comments below. Let me know what you think. If you want to know what I think, I love it. I like it. I think it's great. I like them. I dig. So thank you again for watching. Have a great day. Tune in tomorrow so we could see what's going on next. And if you want, tune in a little early. Maybe continue to see the behind-the-scenes stuff rolling. Anyway, that's it. Have a great day. Thanks again. Take care. Rock on and later.